There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey!
Or giving a monkey a shower, surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here.
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.